Knoxville Vice Mayor Jack Sharp has died at the age of 87. Former City Mayor Victor Ash says Sharp was sick for several months before his passing Saturday. Sharp served on City Council for more than 28 years and was Vice Mayor for 14 years. He was the longest serving Vice Mayor in city history.